We've seen a lot of news about climate change recently. We might feel overwhelmed. Let's breathe. The situation isn't hopeless. There is a way for us to face the climate crisis, save money, and live better. How? By transforming our cities. We need electric vehicles. Electric buses and cars produce less pollution, less noise, and less carbon. We won't be able to stop climate change without them. Electric vehicles still need power plants, car factories, and big highways, which all cause carbon emissions. We can also help by making our cities more compact. With services, workplaces, and homes all in the same neighborhoods, people won't need to travel as much by car. We need to redesign streets with bike lanes and bus lanes. We need trains and sidewalks. We need to make it easy for people to get around the city without ever needing a car. Trains, buses, and bicycles are less expensive than cars, batteries, and highways. That means more funds for schools, parks, and healthcare. We'll save so much money on transportation that we could build tens of thousands of new hospitals worldwide every year. It is time for our cities to become resilient, healthy, affordable, equitable, safe, and most of all, sustainable. Let's build them. Learn more about the possible scenarios and their outcomes in the new report from ITDP and UC Davis, The Compact City Scenario Electrified, the only way to 1.5 degrees Celsius.